Hey guys, this is Fritz again. From the last time we talked about how martial arts, how you have that misconception of martial arts. There's a lot of people out there that's confused about it, but it's something that's good in it, and you can do it where you can represent God. And we just got done having practice, and we wanted to share some of our practice with you guys. You know, my name is Fritz, and this is, and hey, we just want to share some things, how we get started in practice, and this is part of it right now we want to share with you. Hey, who are you?
Who are you?
Child of God. What can you do?
All things through Christ
will
give you strength.
What are you afraid of? Nothing. Why? Because the Lord did not give me the spirit of fear, but power, love, and a sound mind. What weapon? No weapon. Formed against me shall prosper, and every tongue that rises against me in judgment shall be condemned. That is the heritage of the children of God. Karate is my secret. I bear no weapons. Okay. The high rising block. 1, 2, 3, 4. No sleeping. 1, 2, 3, 4. Inside middle block. 1, 2, 3, 4. Outside middle. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, push, replace. Push, replace, block, guys. Push, replace. Push, replace. Push, replace. Push, replace. Okay, back into our horse stance. Okay, the horse stance is just a preparational stance where it helps you to go over some drills, such as blocking, like we just went over a couple of blocking drills. But from here, we're gonna get back into our standing. Okay, so I'm gonna come up to Jeremiah. Jeremiah, I want you to do an inside build block. We're gonna do it from our horse stance. Get back to your horse stance, inside build block. Inside build block. Inside build block. Inside build block. Now, inside middle block, outside middle block. Inside middle block, outside middle block. Inside middle block, outside middle block. Now switch hands. Okay? Inside middle block, outside middle block. Okay? Inside middle block, outside middle block. Together. Okay, here. Yes, get into our horse stance. I want you to do push, replace. Push, replace. Push, replace. Push, replace. Push, replace. Push, replace. Christian faith. Be good. Be high rising God. High rising God. High rising God.
Those were a couple of drills that we just did, and I'll show you how it operates when we're practicing our drills against the punch, with our blocks against the punch. Okay, now we're going to do a couple kicks. Okay, left leg back. Okay, hands up. Okay, come up, come out slightly, right there, come up a little bit. Okay, we're going to move over to the side here. Okay, guys, left leg back. Okay, here we go. Coming over here. Left leg back. Come up, turn around. Okay, here we go. One, snap kick. Two, snap kick. Three, snap kick. We're keeping the person in their midsection. Or the lower abdomen. But with the ball of our feet, we got our toes curled back towards us. Four. Okay, switch it up. One. Switch lanes, guys. Two. Three. Four. Good. Okay, from here, we're going to kick this our buddy here. Like one of the best guys you have to practice with you. Hey, what's his name?
Bob.
Hey, this is Bob XL. Pretty good tool. I'm going to kick him first, and then you're going to get a chance to kick him. Take turns. Just adjusting him. I'm going to kick him first with a snap kick. Like I was telling you guys, snap kick, you kick him with the ball of your feet. That's the bottom part of your feet. Toes got to be curled. One, two, three, four. Switching it up. One, two, three, four. And now we're going to do a roundhouse kick. That was a kick that we did earlier. We turn our feet going in the direction of the kick. Roundhouse. It's one. Two, three, kicking with the instep of my foot. That's the top portion of my foot right here. Top portion. That's four. Now, one, two, three, four. So I'm going to adjust it for the little ones. Likes to start off first, so we're going to let them go first, and do a snap kick. One, good job. Two, three, four, looking good. Now switch it up. One, two, three, four, good job. Now I want to see the roundhouse. Okay, one, good job. Two, good job. Three. Good job. Four. Good job. Switch it up. One. Good job. Two. Good job. Three. Good job. Come on. Four. Looking good. Doing a good job. Okay, now Jeremiah, you're next. Snap kick. One. Two. Take the time. Three. Four. Switch it up now. One, good job. Two, take your time. Three, four, good job. Good job. Okay, now roundhouse. Switch it up. One, good job. Two, good job. Take your time. Three, good job. Four, good job. Now switch it up. One, good job. Two, good job. Three. Here, I told you about your feet placement is big, right? Four. Good job. Looking good. Doing the max, guys.
guys are looking good. Those were a few things that we did today in practice. We really don't want to stop. But let's take a break right now, Jimmy. We're going to go over just a couple more things, and we're going to stop. We're going to go over this one technique that I've been working with them on. It's called this high rising block. And it's then it manipulates the body where it's going to cause the person to go down to the ground. It's just, if it's somebody who's throwing a punch, a much taller person, or somebody using a knife coming in a downward motion, it's a good technique to use. Okay, so I'm gonna do it with them real quick. The Jeremiah first. Julian, you stay right here. And Jeremiah wants you to come in a downward motion. Okay, from here, I'm gonna block it. This downward motion with a high rising block. Once I block it, I'm gonna step. Say, come, I'm stepping with my right leg. I'm coming here. I'm bringing his arm down. And I'm pushing down. It's going to cause him to go down to the ground. Now I'm going to do it with the opposite. The opposite sides. Always good to practice both sides. Okay, so he's going to come in a downward motion with the other arm. I'm going to block him. I'm stepping with my right leg out again. Just like I did on the opposite side, I stepped with my left leg out, and I'm stepping with my right. Coming in, and I'm walking him down. I'm taking him down to the ground from here. Okay, so now he's gonna do that to me. Julian's gonna have to stand right here. No, I'm no accidents now. Okay? Stand right here. Right here. Okay, so I'm gonna come with this hand. So, more what you gotta do. Ready? Down, perfect. Just come over, lock his arm, and just take me down. Okay, I'm going to, once again, same hand, do it again. Here, take it all the way down. That's it. Looking good. Okay, now, opposite side. Okay, here you go. So the same thing, you ready? Yeah, that's it. You're going to walk it, walk it. Take it down and get into the ground. That's perfect. Okay, your turn. Let's go. Face me, Julian. Remember, right? Okay. I'm going to practice with you, or you got it. Okay, here we go. You come down. Step here. See my legs? Coming here. And I'm pushing you down to the ground. Okay. One more time. Okay. Here, and I'm stepping here. Okay? And I'll do it with the other hand. Down, stepping here. See, I'm stepping to the outside. I'm coming here. Okay, I need you to stand up a little bit. Guys, stand up, pay attention. There you go. Okay, now it's your turn. Come down, and you're going to step to the outside. You're going to high rising. Right? Beautiful. Step, cross, lock it down, get in. Good job. One more time. Stand one, here we come. You got to block it first, right? Everything you got to block first. Here we go. Lock first. Lock it, push it down. Good job. Now on the other side. Ready? Right, here we go. Step, yeah, perfect. Now walk it. You gotta walk it, right? Bring it all the way and push it down. Good job. One more time. And start. Here we go. Wrong hand. Ready? Relax. Here we go. Beautiful. Lock first. Go under. Yeah, good job. Okay, now Jeremiah, come here, face me.
That's when you gotta relax, pay attention. Okay? You gotta do this next. You gotta go back to this. I want you to just do a high rise and block it. Okay. So forward. That's perfect. So guys, if somebody's throwing a back fist at you, the high rising block stops. Nice. Go with this hand. You gotta use the other hand, right? We're switching hands. Let's go. Switch hands. Nice. Good. Now you do it to me. Okay? You gotta throw back for a second, right? I rise. Face, right? My rising stops. Right. Your turn. I want you to do a high rising. Back fist is coming. High rising. Yep, that's it. Good job. High rising. Good job. And a strong block. Strong block. You just got to step to the outside, okay? Strong block. That's it. Keep it right there. Make a fist. Keep it good. There you go. Other hand now. Okay? Other hand. Let's go. I rise. Good job. Do it again. I rise. Switch it up. I rise. Looking good. I rise. There it goes. Looking sharp. There it goes. That's what I'm talking about. Looking good. I rise the ass. Over here. Good job. But you guys, that was just a couple of things that we were going over. We just wanted to share that with you. And we're going to have some more in the future. So please continue watching. At least once a week, we're going to have something, representing Christ, which is martial arts. We want to teach you guys the right way, not the wrong way to use it. Okay? And we thank you for watching. Guys, have a good night. And again, if you guys thought wrong about martial arts, man, it's got a lot of benefits. And man, we appreciate you for watching.